In this week's episode of Behind the Mirror of Music, we present the exclusive UK radio premiere of Ethan Freeman's studio version of the Unstilbare Gier from Tanz der Vampire. In this preview clip, he reveals what the song means to him.
It was actually a song that I've always loved to sing. Obviously, I've sung it on many concerts and have always found it one of the great songs and song texts of the last 25 years. I think there's something about the Michael Kunz's text that is very, unfortunately, very deeply true and profound. And for me, it's certainly the highlight of that role in the show. And I've always enjoyed singing it in my interpretation, sort of free of the show itself, as a sort of a standoff by itself kind of song performance. And I was very glad to have a chance to put it on the recording at last. And recorded here in Hamburg in a small studio. And it was, enjoyable, sort of putting the finishing touches on it and trying to find the balance between interpretation and what I want to do vocally with the song. I'm pretty satisfied with how it turned out, and I'm glad to hear that it's being heard and being listened to. Ich glaub dir noch selbst daran, dass ich